For this problem, we're going to write 8.961 times 10 to the negative 7 as a decimal. Since 10 is raised to a negative number, this means that the number is small, and we're going to move the decimal to the left. Since 10 is raised to the negative 7th power, we're going to move the decimal to the left 7 times. After doing this, we need to add the zeros. This completes the problem, and this is the final answer.